Telur belum.
Karena kan udah habis tiga aja. Empat. Enak.
I give it a 5 out of 5.
Ini ada dari Aci aja. Halo semuanya, apa kabar kalian semua? Aku harap kalian semua baik-baik aja, sehat fisik kalian mentally, dan kembali lagi di YouTube channel kami, Donovan and Melka Channel. Aku lihat banyak banget subscribers baru, dan terima kasih buat yang sudah subscribe. Sekarang kami sudah punya 1000 subscribers, terima kasih banyak. Buat yang belum subscribe, tolong di-subscribe dulu, jangan lupa, karena subscribe itu gratis dan gampang. Dan dengan kalian subscribe akan membantu kami untuk semakin semangat membuat videonya. Dan untuk merayakan 1000 subscribers ini, kami nanti mau masak dan mukbang telur gulung. Dan juga sambil memberikan reaksi atau menjawab komentar-komentar kalian. Dan ya, langsung aja kita masak. Dan ini untuk pertama kalinya aku bikin telur gulung. Dan semoga aja berhasil ya. Dan di sini aku sudah siapin tusukannya. Dan juga ada telur. Sini. Dan juga ada air. Dan juga ada garam. Dan nanti aku pakai butter atau mentega untuk dicampur dengan minyak gorengnya supaya ada rasa gurih-gurihnya gitu ya. Dan langsung aja sekarang kita mau pecahkan telurnya. Jangan lupa telurnya dicuci dulu sebelum digunakan. Biar nggak apa sih? Biar nggak kotor aja gitu ya, guys. Dan kalian kalau mencuci telur itu sebaiknya saat sebelum digunakan. Jangan waktu sebelum dimasukkan ke kulkas. Karena itu akan apa ya? Memperbesar peluang bakteri atau kuman-kuman untuk masuk ya. Jadi cuci telur sebelum digunakan, bukan sebelum dimasukkan ke kulkas gitu ya. Cuci. Kak Donovan di sana dia lagi sibuk bikin janji atau appointment untuk dokter. Terus sini aku mau masukkan garam. Terus airnya aku pakai 1 cup. Sekarang mau kita kocok pakai whisk. Kayak ini. Kalau kalian punya whisk bisa pakai whisk. Kalau enggak ya bisa pakai garpu. Dan ini kalau bisa dikocok sampai berbusa gitu. Oke, ini minyaknya udah panas, kita masukkan butternya. Kita mau leleskan butternya dulu. Oke, ayo kita mulai nih. Kira-kira aku kasih setengahnya dari centong kecil. Dan ini caranya dari atas banget gitu, ditarik. Terus digulung-gulung ke pinggiran wajannya. Jadi guys, tapi kecil banget ya. Ini cepet guys, langsung berhasil. Oh my goodness. Cepat, langsung berhasil nih. Meskipun bentukannya masih jelek, ternyata kuncinya diputer-puter guys. Diangkat dan diputer-puter, langsung diputer. Tuh, langsung dibawa ke pinggiran wajannya. Oh, langsung jadi loh guys. Cepet banget. Tuh, jadi meskipun kecil yang penting bisa kegulung. Jadi oke, langsung gulung. Oh, bisa. Berhasil, berhasil. Ngakak. Udah mau selesai. Yang terakhir malah yang berhasil guys nih. Paling bagus-bagus. Ini tinggal terakhir nih. Tuh guys, enak banget, cepet banget ternyata. Kenapa nggak dari tadi ya? Nih, enak banget nih guys. Tuh, udah jadi. Yang terakhir, kecil banget. Oke, udah selesai. Jadinya seperti ini.
What's up guys, how's it going? Today's video is congratulations and thank you to our first 1,000 subscribers. Okay, we're getting there, almost monetized, and we love that. We're not doing this just to monetize, we're also doing this because we love what we're doing. Cooking, eating, and traveling.
We want to say thank you.
Yes.
Terima kasih banyak buat yang sudah subscribe YouTube channel kami.
Okay, so Noga.
Telur gulungnya udah jadi. Yeah.
What do we have here?
Telur gulung or egg rolls.
Egg rolls on chop or
egg rolls sauté.
Yeah. Sauteed egg rolls.
Yeah. So, yeah, I'm. This is my first time to make this. So it's a little fail. But it's not too fair, but yeah, it's just egg, water, salt.
Always fine with me.
Okay.
Alright, so let's dig in and then do our quick review. Mm-hmm.
Usually we do it in the south, so when we go to school, we always have this snack in a plastic bag. With the sauce or hot sauce. So, enak, delicious. Hey, karena kan udah habis 3 aja, 4. Try to dip it in the sauce.
Oh, this is sweet. It's not
hot, yeah. Selamat makan.
You're out. That's better.
Enak banget ya, rasanya mirip guys, cuma kurang besar aja.
Excuse me, you better catch up, I'm already on my 6th one. It's
Thank you.
which one is better? With the sauce?
Alright, with the sauce is better. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'll eat it either way, but with sauce is better. Mmm. It's not too much.
Enak banget guys, kayak yang abang-abang jual itu. Cuma dia gak sempurna.
She said she made 60, I don't know, this don't look like 60.
No, because it's not the whole eggs I use. It's almost real. So, what you gonna say?
Well, it's egg. It looks like when I just without using my teeth is like pulling it off the stick. There's like there's another layer. It's a good snack.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like it. No matter, I'd like it. I'm a big snack fiend, so especially when they're easy to make. I don't taste the salt whatsoever. The sweet and sour sauce does add a little bit. Now, my question is, can you do any other sauces than just sweet and sour? And other than spicy, like honey mustard, honey, you know, stuff like that. Would it taste good?
We can do it here, I think so. Mm. But actually, it's just like tomato sauce or hot sauce. That's it. And the consistency is thin, not too thick like this.
Right, okay. Well, I give it a 5 out of 10.
Huh?
Snack-wise.
Really?
Yeah.
Mm.
You know what? Let me bring that down to a 4.99999. Only because it wasn't 460 and I know I would have eaten them all.
Yeah,
I'm kidding, it stays a 5.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Terima kasih. Jadi rencananya tadi aku tuh mau bikin 60 tusuk. Cuma ya tau lah ya, ini pertama kali aku bikin. Dan tadi itu ada beberapa yang gagal yang gak bisa digulung sempurna gitu loh. Jadi ya udah, sejadinya aja. Ya Kak Donovan kasih 5 bintang untuk telur gulung ini. Dan ya, selamat untuk abang-abang yang jual telur gulung berhasil. Enak, mantap. Mm-hmm. Telur. Gulung. Telur is egg, gulung is roll.
Telur gulung. Telur gulung.
Yeah. Yay! Are you dead?
Mm. Alright, now on to the second part of this video.
Mm-hmm.
While we eat this delicious snack.
Okay. Kita mau sambil bacain komentar-komentar kalian.
Whoever brought up the whole sambal thing, you don't know, I have tried it before.
We will give the comments.
I want to give this one out now. I have tried it before. It doesn't matter what kind of sambal it is. It feels like a fire in my mouth, no matter what. I used to eat really spicy foods before, but after I stopped eating it, moving around once I finally got out of high school, it just like kind of went away.
Yeah, you just need to get too used.
And right now, I'm not at sambal level. Yeah. Not even close.
Okay. Okay,
I can do jalapenos. That's okay. About it.
So that's the first comment.
Yes.
Okay. Jadi, Kak Donovan itu... gimana ya? Aku suka banget makan sambal dan masak sambal. Tapi suami aku tuh belum bisa makan pedas. Sebelumnya Kak Donovan makan pedas, tapi sudah lama banget gak makan pedas. Dan dia akhirnya selalu merasa kepedasan.
Tahu? You're coming now?
No, okay. Selalu merasa kepedasan. Dan ya, kayak baru sedikit aja udah pedas. Aduh, padahal kan aku tuh kalau makan sambal ada temennya itu kan enak banget ya. makanya dicari teman makan pakai sambal. Ya itu Kak Donovan masih belajar untuk bisa makan sambal, dan terima kasih banyak buat yang sudah komen ini. Kak Donovan udah baca. Dan ya, do you want to start to get used to eat sambal?
I'm gonna have to one way.
Okay, Kak Donovan mau belajar makan pedas lagi makan sambal. Terima kasih sarannya.
Okay, I got another one. She will never get bored. Okay, from Bye. B-Y?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye? We won't ever get bored. You know what I mean? There won't ever be boredom when it comes to cooking Indonesian food, or just food in general. So if you got suggestions, please let us know. Mm-hmm. We won't go through all of them, just a few of them, so we don't make this video too long, because we actually have a schedule to keep with a couple. So, next one. I am addicted to eating. Okay, from
Fatri and Yika.
Okay, so from Fatri and Yika. I hope that Cup Milka's husband will be even more addicted to eating Indonesian specialties. It's not just Indonesian for me. I love all kinds of food, whether it be Indonesian. We've been getting into other types of food lately. Like, we tried Mexican a few months back.
Korean,
German was a pretty good one too. And of course, American foods. It doesn't matter. I enjoy food. I'm a big foodie.
Yeah, but the most I cook is Indonesian dish.
And the most she does cook is Indonesian dishes. Yes. So. Again, like the last comment, if you have any suggestions of any of those Indonesian specialties, let us know. I'll definitely try them.
Okay, so... From Zupsi or Zupsi? Ajarin hal-hal melokal Indonesia ya Kak, agar suami mudik di Indonesia tidak kaget dan shock culture Indonesia yang nano-nano. So, ya. Yeah. suami aku sudah dapat beberapa hal tentang Indonesian culture shock waktu dia pertama kali datang di Indonesia, dan mungkin kita akan bikin di video tersendiri. Maybe you can make tell them about Indonesian culture shock in another video later. So yeah, coba ya kita cari tahu apa salah satu culture shocknya suami aku. What is your culture shock? You can mention one.
My only thing was the crazy driving, the lack of street light or stop lights and stop signs. That was about it. And the enormous amount of mopeds. Other than that, the food was delicious, the area was beautiful, the country is beautiful. We even went to Mount Ijen, which was a lot of fun. And that's where I actually proposed to her.
Mm.
So, I love the country.
Oh yeah, yang tadi rekomend buat sambal-sambal tadi. Buat suami aku untuk makan sambal itu namanya Aiman Isito Abdullah. Terima kasih atas sarannya. Biar suamiku makan sambal. Dan selanjutnya. Oh my god. Oh, sudah dihabisin gak ada nafas. Jadi ada komen selanjutnya dari Karya Tangan Channel, tanya masnya yang tinggi apa mbaknya yang pendek.
Okay, from Karya, how you say it?
Karya Tangan Channel.
Karya Tangan Channel. Mm-hmm. Masnya tall or sis is short?
Mm-hmm.
What's masnya?
You.
Oh, okay. I don't understand the question.
That you are tall or me is short.
Both. It's both. Yeah, it's keduanya. Always both.
Benar keduanya. Suami aku tinggi dan aku yang pendek. Benar dua-duanya. Oke, ini ada dari Aci Aja komentar. Wah, seneng bojomu Mbok Masano enak-enak.
Hey, but Aji Aja, I am happy that she cooked a lot of delicious food. If you like this content, please like, comment, and subscribe down below. We still thank you for the first 1,000. And that's what this video was, a commemoration and congratulations. And a thank you. Alright, so we'll see you in the next video. Bye. Come on.